was able to raise the tricolor and represent the country, and it was a proud moment for me. There were times when people used to say ki matlab petrol fuk ke kya milega, नौकरी कर ले चार पैसे कमा एंड ऑल दैट. व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू गो टू कॉलेज दैट टाइम आल्सो यू नो बॉयज यूज्ड टू कम एंड रेव चल रेस लगाएगी क्या यार लड़की है क्या करेगी दैट काइंड ऑफ. हाय एवरीवन माय नेम इज कल्याणी पोतेकर एंड यू आर वाचिंग द ब्रिज. आई एम अ मोटरसाइकिल रेसर एंड वॉच दिस वीडियो टू नो मोर अबाउट मी. Which I have achieved is like you know the top riders and the top experienced riders jo karte hain so whoever does less than 2.10 is considered like you know a good rider or a fast rider. Supported and exposed me to a lot of adventure sports. Actually, I come from a royal family where like my grandmother used to ride horses. My dad was into the sport. He was into motocross racing. But as a kid, I never thought that I would take this up as a profession. But yeah, he used to take me to racetrack along with him. And you know, I was fascinated by motorcycles, the racetrack, the speed, the sound, the engine and everything, you know. When I was in college, I started taking interest in bike rides. I had a motorcycle. I never had a scooty. So I used to go with my friends for casual rides. But later on, the interest developed and I did some research about the training schools, what are the events that happened, what are the motorcycles required, the riding gears and everything. And you know, that's how that mere hobby developed into passion and then profession. Official event was in 2013. That was Raid de Himalaya. So that is one of the world's toughest rallies. And without any preparation and without even telling to my dad, I just gave my entry and you know went on to participate. And also there was a lot of appreciation from people around because there were 200 boys and I was the only girl. I was 20 years old. So you know, I thought. With better training, with better machine, I can definitely perform better. And I think that was the time I realized I should go for this profession. We still face challenge about the proper riding gear because we don't have so many female riders and we don't get proper riding gears also in India. So that is also another challenge. So we have to get it from outside. So these are the usual normal challenges which I still face. I think it was my willingness to learn more about the sport, my dedication, and you know how badly I wanted to do it. I think there were 7 to 8 female riders on the grid, but they were experienced. They were racing like from 2-3 years. So there was a 150cc category for the girls, 165 stock to be precise. I was there, I was on the grid alongside some very experienced female riders and I was able to beat them. So that was my first time experience and it was really great. this also happened in 2017, which I believe is turning point of my career, because the same year I took the training and participated in the national. So on the basis of my performance in the national championship, I was chosen by FMSCI, which is the governing body of motorsports of India. So it is known as Federation of Motorsports Club of India. So on the basis of my ranking in the championship, they picked me and they sent me to Thailand and Taiwan. So they have Asia Cup of Road Racing, the name of the championship. And that is where it happened. I was able to race the tricolor and represent the country. And it was a proud moment for me. Of instances, not from the family, but of course from the society and relatives as well. There were times when people used to say, "Ki, matlab petrol fuk ke kya milega? Naukri kar le, char paise kama and all that." So you know. But then later, when I used to perform well, and now also when people see me in news, they realize that they were wrong, and I literally proved myself in a male-dominated world. When I used to go to college that time also, you know, boys used to come and rave chal race lagayegi kya, ya ladki hai kya karegi, that kind of. There were aunties in the society who used to tell me, bike tujhse samalti nahi hai to chalati kyu hai, just because, you know, my bike looks different, and just because they want to pass comments, that's it. Loud bikes, you see big machines, you see a lot of glamour in this sport, but behind all of this, you need a lot of dedication. I really want to go international and represent the country in a, you know, in a different CC category. Like as I said, there are different categories, so I want to go. I'm literally looking for some sponsors to take interest in this sport, and maybe we can someday, we can represent country at MotoGP or somewhere close to WSBK or some events which happens abroad.